Hi, I'm Dr. Ko from Reset Ketamine. So if you're on this page, you're probably wondering, what is ketamine? Ketamine is a dissociative anesthetic drug that's been used for over 50 years. It is FDA approved for use in the operating room and in the emergency room. We are using it off-label to treat treatment-resistant depression, anxiety, PTSD, and some forms of chronic pain. How does ketamine work? Ketamine works on the NMDA receptor, blocking activity of the glutamate neurotransmitter, which increases brain-derived neurotrophic factor, allowing for increased neuroplasticity. As far as pain goes, it resets the pain receptors that have become hypersensitized in some forms of chronic pain. How does one get ketamine? You come into the clinic, we get an IV, and we deliver ketamine intravenously. The reason being, this has the highest form of bioavailability. That ketamine infusion will last anywhere from 40 minutes to 2 hours, depending on which condition we are treating. At this time, the majority of health insurance companies do not cover ketamine infusions, so definitely consider this when you're coming in for a consultation. Hope this was helpful for you. If you have any questions, please contact us or schedule your free consultation.